My name is Clayton Holbrook. I'm going to be playing Sonata number 3 in F major with the Handel, first and second movement.
Thank you. you.
Thank you for your performance.
Thank you.
I just want two things. I just in the Allegro movement. Yeah, just you make your lower arm and your wrist do the work, mm-hmm. and to make those 16 notes just flow a little easier, or just use a little bit more wrist so that it's not quite as stiff. That part of your arm. Okay. And then the first movement, if you can think of where you have your peaks and your valleys, okay, what parts do you want to come out? And then use your tone and your bow and your vibrato to bring it out. So change the speeds of your vibrato, okay, to get intense feelings or just open it up, mm-hmm. to let the sound be beautiful for a longer note. Okay?
Yeah.
But very fine performance, and thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for your performance of the hammer.